fears why COVID breakthrough infections may become common. The Delta and Omicron variants are the strongest foes in the pandemic thus far. While Omicron isn't fully linked to severe COVID-19, it is crawling its way into populations with high levels of immunity. For some, this is a possible indicator that cases caused by newer variants may be breakthroughs. So what does it mean? But before we continue, please like this video if you find this informative and subscribe to our channel for more interesting and informative content. Don't forget to click the bell icon too to get the latest updates. Between Delta and Omicron, Delta remains the top dog worldwide. Its first offensive crippled India by overloading hospitals and crematories. It also depleted the oxygen tank supply of the whole nation. Plus, it allowed the black fungus to settle in, doing more damage. Although severe COVID isn't the thing for Omicron, not now, experts are seeing that there's more to it. Hiding in plain sight is how easily Omicron spreads among the vaccinated. According to the New York Times, as more Americans get vaccinated and more variants circulate, more infections are expected among the vaccinated. This isn't a shock because it is predicted. The problem is, Omicron is rushing the whole process. If it persists at this rate, breakthrough infections will become standard. How did this happen? In the conversation, McMaster University's Don M.E. Bowdish and Chandrima Chakraborty link Omicron's emergence to vaccine inequity. For some time, Delta has been running the game. We had reasonable time to address this issue, yet it prevailed. So it's not a surprise when Omicron was detected where vaccine inequity is apparent. Vaccines are meant to limit the coronavirus from spreading. But if the virus can jump between the vaccinated and unvaccinated, it gains access to the genetics of both populations. That may let it adapt better to get around vaccines. Now, Omicron is cutting through the protection level of fully vaccinated people. The risk of severe COVID remains low, but they may still experience mild symptoms and risk spreading the virus to others. Fortunately, we got boosters that can help Omicron's advances. At this rate, the term fully vaccinated may mean 3 doses in the future. Did you feel concerned when the Omicron variant emerged? Will boosters be enough to stop this variant? Share your thoughts in the comment section. Till our next video, thanks for watching.